Hey friends, just wanted to share something with you. A new fish that I picked up last night at Aquatic Aesthetics, one of my local fish stores. And I'm talking about the little pygmy giraffe cat. He's under the wood right there, but he does come out sometimes. Currently feeding the fish, and I've had him a little over 24 hours. This is the first time I've seen him eat, and it's his second time that I fed the fish. He didn't eat this morning that I noticed. Hoping he'll come on back out a little bit. I had never seen or heard of these. They're not that uncommon. Giraffe cats are not. Corey with the aquarium co-op made them famous, of course, and had them in here as, I think it was an 800 gallon tank, the big tank that sat behind him when he did live streams for a while there. And these guys look just like them. They're just pygmies. I'm pretty sure he called them pygmy rather than a dwarf. Either word describes them. They get between 5 and 8 inches, so they'll be a decent sized cat. Anyway, for this 180, and I do have a couple of catfish in here that are already 9, 8, 9, 10 inches, but I don't think they'll bother this little fellow. I'm eager for him to put on a little size, just to help ensure that all the fish are well fed in here, so I doubt that those other cats will bother, and like everybody says that it's not cloudy water, it's just a little mixed up. I just did a 50% water change, trying to get a little bit more food in here. Sorry, yeah, little chime it a little bit. Doing spirulina brine frozen and bloodworms and some jumbo creel. So in this tank's primarily severums and severums and geophagus. There's some keyholes in here, some little platinum parrots, some keyhole, some she's old, God love her, she's a rainbow cichlid. Two of her sons are in there, and there. She's getting old. Probably won't be with us a long time longer, but her mate already passed on. Getting sidetracked here, sorry. And there's my babies, my severums. Love those guys. They're spoiled. Spoiled. They're wondering why I'm not up there feeding them more. But wish this little guy would let us see him a little better. I don't think you can see me. If he can, it's not very well. So I'm sitting in the dark. I'm sorry, guys. I really wanted to. He's actively eating, so he or she. So that's encouraging. I thought this would be the best time to get some video of him since I just fed and I just did the water change and then I'm feeding. So here we go. Here's the trick that Chattanooga Ed taught me, and that's to put it right up to the glass and come back out a little. Glare, you can eliminate it by taking the space away between you and the glass. Also, I came out a little bit further from the fish, so maybe that'll help. He had three of these, I think, and this was the largest one. He's trying to give it his best chance. That's why it's so sad. Cool. I may go back and get my colleague and ask him to hold. both of them for me. They were only $15, which I think is an amazing price for something as unique, as unique as this. Sorry. God, I'll be so glad when my gimbal gets here, and I know you guys will too. To wind this up here. I think we've probably seen all we're going to see, heard all we're going to hear from the chihuahuas. Trying to get the camera to zoom, but it won't because I'm close, I think. Here we go. I think I can get any light on it from the camera either. Just excited to have him. Let me back off a little bit and see if that helps any at all. And if not, and some keyhole. Go ahead and finish this. Guys, my geos are starting to get their juvenile size, so they're really spangled up and starting to color up and really excited. And there's some baby juraparis. Those things were tiny when I got them from Bob's Beanpot. I think I got four of them. I hit them in groups of six and he let me get four because I've already got like three big ones in here or something like that. So there's a hickley eye. Looks to be male, but I hope it turns out to be a female because this guy needs a partner. Alright guys, catfish. Might have came out. It did, and I missed it. He's over here now. So he came out to get over there. Sorry. This fish right there is so underrated. Need to do a species profile. Keyhole cichlids. All right, guys. Thanks for watching, and please like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate you.